Chelas, welcome back to my channel. Today I'm going to be starting off with the NARS Radiant Foundation. I absolutely love this foundation. And then I'm going to go in with the Morphe sponge and blend it out with the sponge. Just because I love the sponge application, it just blends out so seamless. It's so beautiful, so I definitely recommend it with the sponge. Next, I'm going to go in with the Natasha Denona palette. This palette is absolutely beautiful. I'm going to grab the light cream shade right there and just set my eyes because I did apply foundation on my eyes. So I definitely want to set it before I go in with my crease color. And then for my crease color, I'm going to go in with the Huda Beauty palette. And I'm going to take the light brown shade there and just build it up in my crease. Next, I'm going to go in with the Wet n Wild concealer, and I'm just going to cut my crease a little bit because I do want to apply a shimmer shadow to my eyes, and I always prefer applying concealer first before I go in with the shimmer shade. Next, I'm going to go back into the Natasha Denona palette, and I'm going to grab that beautiful green shadow, and I'm just going to apply it with my fingers first, and then I'm going to go back in with a brush just to make sure it's nice. Next, I'm going to go in with my favorite concealer, the Flower Beauty Concealer. This is absolutely my favorite. I use it every single day. And now I'm just going to apply that to highlight my face. And then I'm going to go